long train journey, he had reached Kottayam in the night. He had to take two auto rickshaws to Mariamma's house. I had just fallen asleep when Mama woke me up again. We got ready, took our luggage and went to the bus stand. The bus conductor came and Appa bought tickets for all of us. We managed to get seats. After a long ride, the bus had reached the last stop. Our travel had not ended yet. The bus had dropped us by the waterside. Just then, I saw a boat coming. "There is the ferry," Amma said. Amma explained that the ferry was used to cross the water and reach the other side. Everyone had to pay the fare before getting on. Very soon the ferry was full. Started off again. Just before the sand disappeared into the water, the ferry reached the island and stopped. It was time for us to get off. At last we reached Amma's place. What a long and interesting journey it has been.
Finally, Amma's journey has come to an end. She traveled all the way from Gujarat to Kerala. She traveled by different kinds of transport: train, auto rickshaw, bus and ferry. Her father had to buy tickets to travel by train, bus and ferry. The ticket gives important information about your journey. A train ticket will have the train number, the date of the start of the journey, the berth number, the fare, and so on. You must be sure to keep your ticket safe until the end of your journey. I hope you have enjoyed going on this journey along with Amma. Until next time, take care.